wakaka vuelve na kasoto la kaka wakaka wakaka kakrilo mona mthone ke mo file msadi ka mo kereke o motlwetse wan ke sabatle a bua ya ka minya la ka ministry so next time Jesus I don't want it. I don't want that ministry. Understand that? The cost is a ministry. I don't want the ministry. And I don't want that husband.
Ah, you man, you're troubling me. Yes. Yeah. I'm using snake. Yes. All over my body. Yeah. Different kinds of snakes. Yes. Yes. I couldn't.
He never thought he can fall.
Never son, I know about cow.
He knows himself. But so for him to fall down, he never thought.
Right, or about way, come up with
that. It's
true. He never thought he can fall down.
Yes, I used to do this to people. I used to do this to people.
Oh, you do that before?
Like you did a silver to
people. You just fall.
But you never thought he can fall. Fall again. He said he do this to people. So he's surprised he's falling. And he's looking at who knows him? Who knows? You don't know him.
I don't want her to work. I discourage her. Even her daughter, she wake up shawling. I discourage her. I told her you don't have a husband.
Your day has come.
How can you work?
I cut you.
Your children are sick. You are sick also. She has a backache. Because
where is her daughter?
Her daughter, she completed her bachelor. We don't want her to work. We don't want her to work.
All right, leave her. Leave her. In Jesus' name. You are defeated. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Huh? I want the baby, please.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. You must come with your baby for a testimony.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Timo, who makes her sick? Ouch! Who came with her? It's you. Huh? You probably have got Timo. Even this brother. Come on, rise up. Rise up. Rise up, Mama, you are free.
Amen.
Tell me about the issue of your husband. Because we are hearing that your husband, we are hearing about your husband issue. We are hearing about your son. Tell me, what happened to you?
I was divorced.
You were divorced?
Yes. 1991. I was divorced. Since then, and I know God called me, but the devil keep discouraging me. How can you work alone? And my son, one day at school, another child hit her at the back on the head, and from that day, he's epileptic, and now he's even doing drugs because of stress.
I didn't know my son. The issue of your husband, all right, from 91, he left you.
Yes. Huh? Yes.
And people are telling you, how can you do ministry alone?
Yes. Huh? Yes.
That's they are discouraging you so that you must leave the ministry.
Yes.
And I believe you forgive your husband.
Yes.
You want him back.
Yes.
Yeah, because it's the things of demon. Your husband must come back. You believe that?
I believe, man of God.
Where is he now?
He's here in Pretoria. He's married to another woman. They are having three children.
They've got three children?
Yes.
After he left you?
Yes.
And you want your husband to come back to you?
She's the one who took my husband. Huh? And she was always insulting me when she took my husband.
She's insulting you?
She was always insulting me. Even during the night when they have sex.
Even
when
you, like, you must take him away from her.
Amen.
Oh, Jesus.
She's insulting you to discourage you.
Always she's insulting me. Oh, Jesus. And now she's telling my husband, it's better you go back to your pastor wife because your wife is a pastor.
He might be watching us. Come back.
And my husband, since he married that lady, he doesn't have anything because he knew that every time when I pray for him, everything just happened. The other day he went somewhere and then the prophet told him that you had your first wife. That's why everything is not going well with you. And they told him, your wife is a prayerful woman. And really, my father, I do pray. I do always cry for the Lord.
Don't worry, Mama.
And now I want to start ministry. I want to start ministry, Father. Pray for me. Because I'm always crying for the Lord to work for him. Jesus.
Now let's talk about your husband must come back.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Pastor, You must not rush to talk about ministry. This man must come back. He must come back in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Because if now we talk about ministry here, you know, and there's still issue of the cry of the husband and their story of discouragement aside, God must bring solution first. The husband must come back. God must heal your son too.
Yes, and my daughter, Papa, heal also my daughter. Early in the morning, she'll find yourself being swollen. Even yesterday, when she woke up, she was swollen.
Mama, don't worry. As long as you are here, we know it's a demon that is working this.
Yes.
So God has restored you.
I receive, Papa. I knew you will deliver me today. I knew it.
Come on, demon. Out. Put a mic in this one. Come here. Come on. Come on. Out. You demons. Can you come and put also mic out in this one? Leave him. What are you doing to him? Huh? What are you doing here? This is a demon. What are you doing to my brother? Out! He hit the face. Out! Come on! Out! Leave my brother.
What are you doing?
You say you come from where?
Umalanga is great.
What are you doing?
Where do you come from?
Virginia.
Where do you come from?
Kapogweni. Kapogweni.
Where do you come from?
Nelspruit.
What are you doing to him?
Kiani.
Good team of out. Out. It's snake. Good team of out. Good team of there are many hidden demons. So, out! Come on! Listen, all of us, we need deliverance.